In our world today, there is so much unrest and uncertainty. Crime, disease, and disasters are at an all-time high. The social economic turmoil seems like it will never end. Many are wondering, what's happening to our world? They are asking, is there any hope? Yes, there is hope, and it can be found in the Bible. Learn how you can be certain that Bible prophecy forecasts hope for our future. Forecasting Hope, Prophecies of the Second Coming, beginning October 9.